The bursa is found in the triangle immediately anterior to the tendon. The safest approach is from the lateral side, avoiding posterior tibial vessels which lie on the medial side. Mark the entry point, clean and firmly stretch skin, and rapidly insert needle perpendicularly just in front of the tendon. Aspirate and inject as a bolus.